Hi students, today we can study exercise 12.3 question number 8. In here one figure given, that is in figure a racing truck whose left and right ends are semicircle. Then just draw one dotted line. In here one semicircle. Right side also one semicircle. The distance between two parallel lines, line segment is 60 meter. We can write in here this two parallel lines distance is 60 meter. And they are each 106 meter long. That means from here to up to here, 106 meter. If the track is 10 meter wide, this track is 10 meter wide. Can write this 10 meter wide. First question, the distance around the track along its inner edge. Second question, the area of the track. The distance between two parallel lines, 60 meter, we can write that one. Then, the length of this line, inside line, 106, this track width is 10 meter. This much things given. Then we can give names. This point is A, then this is B. Then C, D, A, B, C, D. Any point, any name you can give. Just given A, B, C, D. Then the semicircle. Just given here one name E. Then here F. That is F. Give G, H. Downside is I. Then this is J. G, H, I, J. Then in here, K, L. Given here. This is our figure. This 60 meter we can write. In center, half will be 30. Upside 30, downside also 30. Total 60, I divide 30, 30. Now our figure finished. From this figure we can find out everything. First, problem number 1. The distance around the track along its inner edge. Right, same. The distance around the track. Along its inner edge equal to, we have to find out distance of inner edge. Look, this part only inside up to here. This total length we have to find out, only inside part. This much length we have to find out. Then from here to this much, that is, we can write AB plus from here to this much AB. Then this, what is this? This is one arc, isn't it? Arc. What is the name of this arc? Up to here, BEC. Arc BEC, BEC plus this downside part. In here also, CD. Plus CD plus this side, we can write that one also one arc AFD. If you add these four things, that time you will get length of inner edge. First one is AB, then this arc BEC, then after CD, then after this DFA equal to AB. How much? AB already we know, that is 106. 106. This 106. AB plus arc. Arc means you can see in here. This is one semicircle only. We can write 1 by 2 into only this part, that is circumference of semicircle. 1 by 2 means semi, then circumference of circle is 2 pi r. Keep in mind, this is semicircle. Then only outside part only we need, that's why that is circumference. Half of circumference of circle. Why I use half means this is semicircle plus CD. CD how much? CD means that also 106. 106 plus, then this side also, this one also one semicircle only. That's why we can write semi means 1 by 2 into, we can use circumference of circle. Circumference of circle is 2 pi r. Equal to 2 cancel, and here also 2 and 2 cancel. Then 106 plus pi value is 22 by 7 into radius. How much? This is semicircle. Radius means from here to up to here. Already we have written, that is 30. 30 plus 106. And 22 by 7 into this 30. Then 106 plus 106. We start 106, 106, 12, remainder 1, here 1, 2. 2, 1, 2 plus. Then 22 into 30, 22 into 30 is 22 into 30, 0, 0, 6, 6, 6, 6, 0, 6, 6, 0, divided by 7, plus again 22 into 30, that one we can write 6, 6, 0, divided by 7. Take LCM. What is LCM in here? LCM is 7. Take LCM. Then 2, 1, 2 into 7. In here no denominator, that's why you have to multiply by 7. 6, 6, 0 plus again 6, 6, 0. Just multiple 212. Into 7, 7 into 2, 14, the remainder 1, 7 into 1, 7 plus 1, 8, then 14. 1, 4, 8, 4 plus 6, 6, 0 plus 6, 6, 0 divided by 7. We can add all the three terms. 1, 4, 8, 4 plus 6, 6, 0, again 6, 6, 0. 4, 8 plus 6, 14 plus 6, 20, remainder 2, then 10, 18, remainder 1, then 2. 2, 8, 0, 4, divided by 7, meter. Because all the values, they are given in meter. Roman number 2, area of track. Area of track equal to, that means this in figure already they are shaded region, this part, that area we have to find out. For that, first we will find out area of GH I J. G H I J. Check it. G H I J. That means one rectangle. First, we will find out area of this rectangle. Then, this middle part, no need. From there, minus area of this A, B, C, D. Area of A, B, C, D. First, we will find out area of rectangle, that big rectangle. Then, we will subtract area of this small rectangle, A, B, C, D. Plus, this side we can see. Then, area of, if you consider only this much, up to here, what is this? This semicircle, area of semicircle, area of outer semicircle, okay. Semicircle, circle, minus, first we will find out area of outer semicircle, then minus area of inner semicircle, then remaining part will be. Area of inner semicircle. Area of outer semicircle minus area of inner semicircle. You can see in here this part, this right side and left side equal only, isn't it? That means it's like two either, one in here, one in here. That's why just multiple by two. 2 into this area of outer semicircle minus area of inner semicircle. Just one bracket. Because two parts are there, one in here. Two equal parts. No need to write separately. Equal to area of rectangle, that is length into width. What is length in here? We can write length is GH. GH into width, width total, that is HI, minus area of ABCD. In ABCD, what is length? Length is AB into width is BC, plus 2 into area of outer semicircle. That one we can write, outer semicircle means half. Half into pi capital letter R square. Just use capital letter R square. Then minus area of inner semicircle. That time also 1 by 2 pi small letter R square. Then in bracket write since small letter R equal to write in right side in bracket since small letter r how much? That is 30 only. From center to up to here, this radius 30. Then capital letter R equal to capital letter R how much will come? From center to up to outside. In here 30, then up to here how much? That is 10, isn't it? Then total 40. Small letter R will be 30, that is radius of inner semicircle. Then capital letter R is radius of outer radius circle, that is 30 plus this width of track, that is 10. 40 will get. Then give it all values. GH. GH from that figure, that is 106. Then HI. HI how much will come? Look, that figure looks like. In here 60, then this will be 10, this side also 10. Total how much? 10 plus 60 plus 10, 80. Middle part is 60, width is 10, downside also width is 10. Minus AB into BC, AB 106 into BC, BC 60. Into then inside the bracket anything common? You can see in here 1 by 2 and pi common. Take outside 1 by 2 and pi. into cap letter R square is 40, 40 square minus small letter R square is 30, 30 square. Then multiple 106. Directly, very easily we can do. From here, what is common in first two terms? 106, isn't it? Then remaining in here 80, then in here remaining 60. 22 cancel. Pi value is 22/7 into 40 square. 40 into 40. 4 into 4, 16. Write 20. 1600. Minus 30 square. 30 square means 3 into 3, 9. Then write 2 zeros. 106 into 80 minus 60 is 20. Plus 22/7 into 1600 minus 900. You will get 700. 7 and 700 cancel, that will be 100. Then multiple 106 into 20, 0, 0, 0, then 12, remainder 1, 2 into 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 1, 2120 plus 20 into 100, 2200 equal to 2120 plus 2200. Get 0, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 0 meter. Our answer is 4320 meter square.